With the NBA draft lottery, the Los Angeles Lakers, who only have a 2% chance of getting the first pick for Zion Williamson, if they don't get this, they should trade LeBron James to whatever team gets that pick. Chicago Bulls, New York Knicks, big market teams that are up there with a high probability of getting the first draft pick. It would bring those teams instant revenue with sponsorship, ticket sales, merchandise, concessions, and really increase the value of the franchise. The Lakers can justify this because they did not make the playoffs. That's what the Lakers need to do, and they should get Zion Williamson, whatever it costs them. For Fan Media Network, this is Kirk Barrage.